isn't anything more important than cleaning out the toxins in your body. And it doesn't, you can't do it in a couple of days. You got to get on a routine, and you set it yourself as part of your work, your life's work. This keeps your head clear. You know, guys like to get out and get on the trail. God bless it. It's one of the best things there is, get out to the great outdoors.
I had a little mishap when a knife slipped while I was trying to open up some bear mace, and got my tip of my finger, and I think I cut it off.
My goodness. It's a bad one.
I got this fancy one on there, man. But they glued it down, glued the tip on, said, good luck, you're probably going to fall off. A couple cows up in the mountains. I'm going to try to get close to them.
Yeah, what are you doing?
Do exactly what you've been doing.
I've never been caving before too much. Nothing like this, that's for sure.
Well, we're heading through the cave. We've had quite a few crawling section so far. Thankfully this is a squeeze as you walk kind of deal.
Unknown part, you can't even see where we are. We're just now diving in a deep hole of the cave. You hear a waterfall or a rushing water. That's what's driving us in this direction. We've got to find a way down this. We got to jump.
How you doing, brother?
Doing good, brother.
Feet a little cold?
No, I didn't step in. I got one toe, got a little wet.
Look at that tight squeeze.
The surface. Center of the earth and back.
Scared the bahooties out of me. Going in there, I didn't know what we were getting ourselves into. It was pretty tight. But as soon as we got in there, about 75, 80 feet, opened up pretty well, and there was only a few tight spots, and just beautiful.
Red tail flying over here. He knows exactly where to go. I asked the river, question the sun, only the mountain knows. This life is so rich I can taste it, and I give in my heart to the wind. And when that rain falls down, the sun rolls round, I'll be thinking like a mountain once again. The mountains whisper, tells it all. The canyon takes it in. The trees will sing it until they fall. Then they begin again. This life is so rich I can taste it, and I give in my heart to the wind. And when that rain falls down and the sun rolls round, I'll be thinking like a mountain once again. Thank you. ain't no rhyme to this reason. A key to all is a changing season. It takes us in and gives us back, written there in the faded tracks. This life is so rich I can taste it, and I give in my heart to the wind. And when that rain falls down and the sun rolls round, I'll be thinking like a mountain once again. Thinking like a mountain once again. Thinking like a mountain. Thinking like a mountain. Thinking like a mountain once again.
Hey, bear.
This place is freaking crawling with grizzlies, and we're gonna go climb Grizzly Mountain. We just saw Mama and Baby go right up there.
I woke up today, and I went outside. I took a deep breath and I let out a cry. I said, hey, what's going on? And I said, hey, yeah, yeah, hey, yeah, hey, yeah, yeah. I said, hey, what's going on?
Okay.
Was ist los mit dir, mein Schatz? Aha. Geht es immer nur bergab? Aha. Gib nur das, was du verstehst. Aha. This is what you got to know. Love you though it didn't show.
Ich lieb dich nicht, du liebst mich nicht. Ich lieb dich nicht, du liebst mich nicht. Ich lieb dich nicht, du liebst mich nicht. Ich lieb dich nicht, du liebst mich nicht.
Da, da, da.
We conquered Grizzly Mountain. He's not happy about it. Too bad, we did it, baby! Yes!
Good luck, as long as there's wheels on this black truck, we can still drive around and talk about.
Just incredible. Nothing can, you gotta go do it. Anybody watching this, get out the glacier and see it. I guess I'll part with some famous words I heard on the trail from a couple that we met.
Go big or go home.